Okay, it's a front foot elevated split squat. What you're going to do is you're going to keep the front foot slightly turned open, and you want the feet to be on a railroad track. In other words, you don't want them to be on a tight rope in front of each other. Keep them separated. And here's a few reps. Slightly turned open. On your back toe, hands on the hips. You're going to go down diagonally. One, two, three, four.